Any form of active protection system can be life-saving in urban warfare for the tank. An active protection system is a system designed to prevent anti-tank missiles from destroying a target. There are two types of APS in military use. Electronic countermeasures that alter the tracking and sensing behavior of an incoming guided missile are designated as soft-kill active protection measures, like the Shtora one in the form of Dazzlers in T-90. On the other hand, measures that physically counterattack an incoming threat, thereby destroying warhead, are designated as hard-kill active protection measures, like the Soviet Afghanite on T-14 Armata and Trophy on NATO tanks.